SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn on roaming on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're going to be traveling to a different location, then it's possible that you aren't going to be able to access your home network. This could mean that when you're traveling, you aren't going to be able to make phone calls or access cellular data, as you may have the roaming feature turned off on your device, which would prevent you from accessing those features. Roaming can often be pretty expensive, so many people will turn it off to prevent accidental high cellular data usage bills. But if you have already set something up with your carrier so that your roaming charges are going to be low, or if you're not worried about high roaming charges, then you can turn roaming on your iPhone by opening the Settings app. You can then select the Cellular option from this menu, and then you can choose Cellular Data options at the top of this screen. Now you just need to tap the button to the rate of data roaming to turn it on, and now you're going to be able to use voice and data when you're roaming on a different network as though you were on your home network. Note that this won't affect your ability to use data or voice on a Wi-Fi connection. It just applies to cellular networks.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.